My name's Oscar.
Jenny. My name's Jenny, yeah.
Tammy.
Ella.
My name is Angel.
Sarah.
Fatima.
Oh, my name's Charlie.
Tom Harris.
Thomas.
Jack.
Reuben.
Ella.
Yes.
My name's Alex.
David. Or Dave.
Freya.
And Vicky.
Annabelle.
Libby.
Me?
Yes.
Yeah, like I tell myself.
I'm ugly. Yes, always when I was in secondary, when I was in the age of, I think around 15, because I was fat at that time.
Yes, actually.
Really?
Not to my face, actually.
Okay.
Not straight out.
No.
Ugly? Yeah.
Maybe as a joke.
What?
Well, they said my sister is prettier, so that means I'm ugly.
Yeah, quite a lot actually. But I did go to an all-boys school, so it's fucking savage.
I don't think so.
Probably. I don't really listen. Not recently.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Ugly?
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. No, don't think so.
Yes.
No.
Yes, but like, I think so. But like, my look or size, like fat or something. No, I don't think so. Probably not to my face. I mean, yeah.
Oh, that's really sweet.
No, only my dad told me that, I think, yeah. Thank you. I feel shy now.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Okay, you made me happy.
Oh, thank you.
So sweet, and beautiful too.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, thanks,
Tammy. You're so cute.
Yeah, you're ugly, it's like myself, looking in the mirror. It's not deep, it's like funny. It's just like, you're an ugly piece of shit and it's jokes. Like, and then like, beauty is something we aspire to be, but like, you don't have to. Just like, be ugly, because like, that's cool and shit. And like, be ugly and fucking own it.
When I was in younger age, I think beauty is all about like, how kind are you to people, like your soul inside. But I think for right now, people always say beauty is all about the outlook, like how you look, or in Asian, like they think slim people are called pretty.
I think beauty lies within your character. I think your character is what makes you beautiful and how you are as a person rather than your outlook.
Like everyone's like unique. Way of being them.
Be looking inside of a person. Just being yourself and being comfortable in your own body without thinking about what people think.
I don't think it has a definition, it's just like what you feel.
I don't know, just if they're fucking nice people.
Alright,
that's cool. It's people aren't an asshole, generally. That's what I like.
I think like, it's not necessarily physical. I think it always has like physical characteristics, but I think a lot of different people find different things beautiful. So like individuality, for example, like creativity and stuff like that, I really value.
Tabby.
There's loads of different definitions, you know what I think?
Yeah.
It can be a work of art. There you go.
Okay.
A cool creation. Oh my god, I can't define that quickly. Got some answer, I think so.
That's quite interesting. I mean, I'd say that there's beauty isn't just a physical thing. I think it can also just be like general attraction. If someone's really nice, obviously I think that'd be more beautiful than if someone's physically beautiful, but they didn't have such a good personality. Yeah.
I'm not good at defining words. I'd say, like, that's gonna sound really deep, but like, anything can be beauty. Like, it depends on how you look at it and who looks at it, kind of.
I think it's about having a positive attitude. I think it's all about the attitude and about how you are as a person. So, for me personally, I think that when I see someone, I'll judge them internally about how they are as a person. I think it's really important to be a very positive person, someone who's very interested in what life is and always being happy.
I don't know, it's a combination of things, I think. Obviously, it's physical beauty and emotional personality kind of beauty as well. I think they're both as important as each other.
I think it's like about being too philosophical. Like, if you think someone else is beautiful, then that's you being beautiful. Like, if you love someone, then you're gonna get that love in return. Don't know if that's a bit too weird, but
sorry, yeah.
Natural. Without any kind of like a little bit of makeup, not
yeah,
like
surgery.
Yeah, surgery.
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
Knowing your self worth.
Thank you so much to all my friends and course mates for helping me to film this video. You've all inspired me. And I feel like you also inspired every single one that's watched this video. And you're all beautiful, as I said. And I really, truly do mean it. And I feel like it wouldn't be fair that I put you all on the spot and I didn't put myself on the spot. And I rarely say this, but and I probably should a lot more, but I am beautiful. And I guess beauty to me is definitely characteristic wise and physically as well. Everybody has some form of beauty in them. I feel like it's that which shines through the most in you that is the most beautiful, and that is what I find most beautiful in people physically. And there is no one really that is ugly. As my mother always tells me, beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder.